Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will show you how to get this awesome modded galaxy outfit. If you go on to enjoy this video, drop a like down below, and since you're there, also consider subscribing as it helps out the channel. Before we begin, check out Digizani for fast, cheap and reliable GTA services. You can also use my code MRL for a 5% discount on your order. All the links will be in the description below, so check them out and let's get straight into the video. So first of all, this will delete all your outfits. So equip the outfit you don't want to lose. Now go to Options, Online and Swap Character. Your main character needs to be a male and your second character needs to be a female, otherwise it won't work. Accept this alert to copy the rank from your main character. Then just load into online and make your way over to any clothing store. If they don't appear, just find a new session. When you are at the clothing store, make sure you have no accessories equipped. Then go to Pants, Jeans and purchase the black cropped. Then go to Tops, Leather Bomber Jackets and purchase number 9. Now go to Shoes, High Heel Boots and purchase the Deluxe Midnight Combat. Now go to Accessories, go to Gloves and purchase number 5. For the checkerboard hat and glasses, go to Hats, Canvas Hats and buy the second to last one. Then go to Glasses, Casual Glasses and buy the copper marbles. Save this outfit in the second slot. Now we will have to create one more outfit, we only have to change the top. So go to Tops, Work Jackets and buy number 9. Stay in the Tops, go to Tucked T-shirts and buy number 75. Make sure you still have the gloves equipped on this outfit. Save this outfit in the third slot. Now open your interaction menu and kill yourself, this way the game will quick save. Now go to Options, Online and start Creator. Create a race, select Tutorial and accept this alert. From here, open your pause menu, go to online and choose character. Now you will need to delete your second character, so your female character. When you deleted your female character, press circle or B to exit out to story mode. When you load into story mode, go straight back to online. Now when you spawn back, go to the clothing store. You should still have the outfit you wanted to keep. Save that outfit in slot number 20. And all the outfits are also transferred over if you did everything correctly. Now go to the biker suits and equip the black biker suit. Then press options, online, jobs, play job, Rockstar created, Pharisees and start Crooked Cop. Change the player clothing to player owned. Then invite a friend or wait for someone to join and start the mission. Once you load in, go to owned outfits and scroll twice to the right. Now you should have the modded galaxy outfit with checkerboard hat, glasses and pants. You will also have a belt and white shoes. Then open your interaction menu, go to style and equip an earpiece, so once to the left. Now leave the job through your phone. When you spawn back in online, you will have the modded outfit. So now just simply save this outfit and delete the other two transfer outfits. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.